first disconnect this from the board. Then take larger pliers and unscrew. And this slides out the top. And then you will put the new one in. Make sure that is tight. And connect it back to the board.